Hi viewers, welcome back to Sunita's Tasty Food. During this corona period, we can't go out for eating, yet we can make those recipes at our home as well. It's very simple and easy to make. This rice goes well with any gravy curry. So today we are going to learn how to make this restaurant style veg rice. So without any delay, let's get started. Here I am taking 2 cups of Sona Masuri rice. This is one of the spicy rice among others. Now wash this rice thrice. Though it is a shorter grain, after cooking it becomes soft and fluffy and grainy as well, as you have seen in the beginning of the video. I finished my cleaning. Time being, I added water just to soak the rice. Here goes in 1 teaspoon of salt and 1.5 teaspoons of oil, 2.5 teaspoons of vinegar. In place of vinegar, you can use lemon juice as well. Mix it once and soak it for 1 hour. While it is soaking, we can chop our vegetables. My rice finished sitting for 1 hour. Now we are going to cook this rice. And here we are not measuring any water because we are going to drain out the starch from it. So for that, you need to add more water. You can add, like, since we have added 2 cups of rice, you can add 8 to 10 cups of water into this. You no need to have precise measurements. Just to give you an idea, I am telling you 8 to 10 cups. Make sure you add more water, okay? Now we will boil this rice until the rice is 80% is cooked. Meanwhile, let's heat up our charcoal simultaneously. It has been cooking since 20 to 25 minutes. Let us check whether the rice is cooked or not. Yes, it is easily breaking. You can see here. Now we are going to drain out the starch from the rice. Be careful while draining starch from the rice. Pull the rice in the center and we are going to keep it back on flame 5 more minutes and cook it on low flame. 5 minutes are finished. Now there is an easy way to check the moisture in the rice. Insert the spatula into the rice until it touches the bottom of the pan. See whether any moisture on the spatula. If you don't see anything, then your rice is done. Now let's move on to the next step. Now we are going to transfer this rice into another utensil to give a charcoal smoke. See, look at the bottom of the utensil. We don't see any moisture in that. This is how we need to cook the rice. Now let us make a hole in the center for keeping the charcoal in there. Don't skip this step because restaurants, they try to add less spices, yet they want to provide flavors. So smoking the rice is a taste enhancing step. Now keep the lid on, ensuring the smoke cannot escape from it. Here I have taken 10 to 12 garlic cloves and few ginger pieces. Finely chop these things, but do not add ginger garlic paste because there is a lot of difference in intensity of these two procedures, which changes the entire taste. Now let's start our tempering. Take a pan which is big enough to fit all your rice. Here I added 3 tablespoons of oil. Now add our finely chopped garlic and ginger. Saute it, going in 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. Then add 2 eggs. Eggs are optional. If you don't like, just simply skip it. Well, saute the eggs because we don't want eggy smell. Going here, 1 finely chopped carrot, 5 to 7 finely chopped French beans. Usually in restaurants, they blanch the vegetables to retain the color. Here I'm not blanching. Add salt to taste, but to get the vibrant colors, I am adding here red and yellow capsicum. After adding capsicum, don't saute for a longer period of time. We want color and the freshness to retain in the vegetable. Here I added 1/4 cup of boiled green peas, going in 1/4 teaspoon of white pepper powder. Now add the rice and toss it very well so that all the things well combine together. After adding the rice, add 1/2 teaspoon of white pepper powder and toss it again. So that rice can also well coated with the spices. After tossing the rice, check whether the rice is sufficient with all spices and salt. Here I'm adding 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of vinegar, and add 1 teaspoon of soya sauce as well. I didn't add, but you can add it. That's it, our rice is done. If you like this recipe, subscribe, like and share. Thank you for watching. Until I see you next time, take care, bye bye.